What's up, guys? Welcome to a new video. Today we will be going to the Madows gym. Today we're actually going to Madows gym, which is a bodybuilding gym in a city near mine. The reason why I never went there is because it's very inaccessible with public transport. I don't have my car, so there's no real easy way for me to get there, but today we're going to be going there, but that is for later today. We're now actually gonna make the breakfast you guys saw in the last video, which is the French toast. We're going to be making it together. We're gonna make six together, and I might put like some Nutella between it, or I'm going to keep it July, because carbs are fats. I think I'm going to go for the Nutella. Yeah, okay, I'm going to make my own version of them, so. Okay, we got all the ingredients ready. We're going to start by adding a little bit of milk into this bowl and stir it up with two whole eggs in it. Not too much milk. The more milk you use, the more bread you're gonna need to actually use up that. Then we're gonna crack two eggs. Now that you have done that, you want to go and get yourself a fork and stir it up. Now that that's done, we can actually go on and add a little bit of this. I don't know if you guys, normal sugar is also good, but I like to add vanilla extract. Delicious, fluffy things are finally made. I like to add a little bit of jam. Either jam or Nutella, but I do not have a Nutella. And also Nutella is more fat-based. So I would recommend, if you get in fat pretty easily, if you like eat dinner with your dad or with your mom, skip the Nutella and go over to some type of jam. I like to add jam plus a little topping of, you can't see it anymore, but this is honey. I like to add, so there are six slices, I like to add about 5 grams on each slice. So in total we have 30 grams, which is an extra, I think 90 calories with, don't correct me if I'm wrong, but I think 22 grams of carbs, which is pretty okay. I like 22 grams extra carbs. This is a carb load. If you eat this before the workout like I am, Jesus, you're getting in about 180 grams of carbs, which is insane. Pre-workout meal, pump is going to go insane. I'm going to enjoy this meal and see you guys after that. Oh yeah, quickly reminder, because I almost forgot to take my supplements. Get yourself a bottle of water, get yourself all your dailies. Oh, except for that ashwagandha, that's a gummy. Oh, grab your bottle of water, put the pills in your mouth, and swallow. Okay, daily reminder done.
lights very bad, but I'm going to try and work it. We just came back from Madows gym actually a few hours ago, and I can tell you it is amazing. It was a wonderful experience to finally being able to enter a bodybuilding gym. There is a whole different mentality over there, and the walls were just filled with bodybuilders like Ronnie Coleman, Magnus, Jay Cutler even, and himself. There were four pictures up from their winners, which was one Wyon and I'm at BB Pro, and it was insane. I really loved it there, and the best of all, I didn't even need to pay. I just sent him a message saying I would arrive and asking if I could bring my camera, and he was so chill with it. He didn't even care. He was like, okay man, bring the camera. We just went there and just gymmed. We went and looked around to see what machines they have that we could test out and see if we, okay, I do admit I'm a bit overtrained. I did one exercise extra on each muscle, so instead of three chests, I did three chests. Two front delts, one side delts. Then we also did three triceps because there was a very nice dip machine over there, as well as ropes that put your hands into it, like pre-carved, that you can just put your hands in and just do your exercise, which was really nice. They had a lot of machines as well that I've never seen. Three golf in the gym in one gym is insane. I've never seen that in my life before. And we're actually gonna go back for a leg day session since they have a hack squad over there. So we're going to be doing that next week on Thursday. I'm going to switch my rest day from Thursday to Wednesday. Go and see how it works, and I'm looking really forward to it. I can't wait to do it. And also, something came in the mail. If you guys follow me on Instagram at wyonlifts, you probably have seen already that I've bought something, which is this. It's in Dutch, so you guys cannot read it, but it is basically a homeschooling for personal trainer. I'm going to become a personal trainer. I've got my first client already, and it's going to be insane. I'm going to start in my local gym, hopefully win a show next year, so I have that under my belt as well, the name, the title, and hopefully build out my own gym in the future, because I just saw this gym, Madows. It brought me such a home feeling. Like, I came in, the owner was not even there, he just trusted us with it. We just need to say that he knew we were coming, and it was actually amazing. We came in, we felt at home. Man eventually came in, came to greet us, like, hey. I was like, if it was really okay if I film or not. I was like, yeah, no problem. He was really open, friendly. He was like, yeah man, if you ever need posing tips or want to create a dance or the flow for your poses, you can always come to me. He was huge. Like, I'm pretty huge. I mean, I'm not big, but I'm decent. But he was big, I'm telling you. He was 1.88 meters, 1.90 meters, and he was filled out. He was, I think, 95 kg lean. So I think he's about 103, 105 right now. And he's absolutely massive. It was really confronting and eye-opening to actually watch him. But yeah, that's going to be it for this video. Next video, we're going to start with this bad boy. And hopefully, eventually, coach a few of you guys. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed, and see you guys in the next video. Peace out.